The first tip that I would recommend to prevent stretch marks is welcome back to my channel. It's Milani Gold here. So in today's video, I will be talking about how to prevent stretch marks. So if you've never seen my face before, you've never watched any of my videos, my name is Milani Gold and I make videos for women looking to look their best on the inside and on the outside. Now I'll be teaching you guys how to find temporary and permanent solutions to your everyday body image issues and insecurities. So this includes stretch marks, hyperpigmentation, cellulite, strawberry legs, you name it. We're gonna cover it on this channel. So I've actually started a series on my channel where I dedicate a whole playlist to stretch mark solutions. It's gonna be like cover-ups, which is like more temporary solutions, and it's gonna be like permanent solutions where it's like, you know, fading your stretch mark. So if you wanna be a part of that, make sure you subscribe to this channel, because every time I find a new solution or I find a new product or item, I always make sure to make a video about it so you don't wanna miss out. Also, thumbs up this video so that I know that you guys are liking this content and I'm gonna do more videos like this for you guys. So in many of my videos, I've talked about my journey with stretch marks. So I have stretch marks on my arms, my shoulders, which is like one of the most visible places to have stretch marks. I talk about my journey with stretch marks, the insecurities, and just how I've navigated having stretch marks on a very visible area. So even though I have stretch marks on my arms, I don't have stretch marks on most parts of my body because I was able to do a couple things to prevent stretch marks from happening. Make sure you guys stay till the end of this video because I do have a bonus tip that is very, very helpful. And I think this is one of the biggest things that has helped me with preventing stretch marks. The first tip that I would recommend to prevent stretch marks is to control your weight. This is actually the hardest thing to do. Like, I struggle a lot with like fluctuations and just gaining weight, losing weight. I'm an emotional eater, so every time I'm sad, I eat. When I'm happy, I eat. When I want to celebrate, I eat. Like, I gain and lose weight so quickly, it's ridiculous. Actually, one of the reasons why I have like a lot of stretch marks on my arms is because of my rapid weight loss. If you want to prevent stretch marks, I think the best bet is to just control your weight and just maintain a somewhat healthy diet. So just make sure you're not going up quickly and you're not losing weight too quickly. So the next tip that I have on how to prevent stretch marks is drinking more water. Honestly, the benefits of drinking water is just endless. Drinking more water allows your skin to be soft and elastic. And when your skin is soft or moisturized and elastic, stretch marks tend to appear less than when your skin is dry. So for water intake, the recommended dosage for men is 104 ounces. And for women, it's about 72 ounces. If you are a heavy coffee drinker like me, you might need to cut down on coffee or make sure that you're drinking a lot more water. I do try to keep my coffee intake to like once a day. So the third tip on how to prevent stretch marks is to eat a more nutrient-rich diet. So add in like carbs, fiber, protein, and vegetables to your meals will definitely help you with gaining like the nutrients that you need in order to keep your skin healthy and elastic and soft and moisturized in order to prevent stretch marks. So when I eat these days, like, I try to have a little bit of carb, a lot of vegetables, and a little bit of protein for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. I just try to have a little bit of everything. That way I'm getting all the nutrients that I need in order to keep my skin and my body healthy. If you are not a vegetable person like me, I'm not big on vegetables. I do have like vegetable supplements and fiber supplements, and I just mix them with water. I've made a video about that and it's called How I Deblow. In that video, I talk about some of the supplements that I use. I also have another supplement that I will show in this video, and I use that as my vegetable supplement because I'm not big on eating vegetables. I'll add like a couple servings of it to my meals, and that is just like giving me the daily intake of vegetables that I need. So just make sure you're eating a nutrient-rich diet, and that would definitely help you to prevent stretch marks. So the next tip on how to prevent stretch marks is to include more vitamin C in your diet. Including more vitamin C in your diet allows your skin to be soft, to be elastic, and to also have collagen. So these help to reduce wrinkles, fine lines, hyperpigmentation, and it also helps with stretch marks. Vitamin C can be found in many fruits and vegetables. So some fruits that do have vitamin C would be like oranges, lemons. They are all really good source of vitamin C in your diet. So the next tip that I have on how to prevent stretch marks is to soak up some vitamin D. There's actually a study that proves that a high level of vitamin D in your body reduces the risk of like wrinkles, stretch marks, and all of that. So a good way to get vitamin D is through exposure to the sun. So you can actually find vitamin D in some products like cereal, in some dairy products like milk and yogurt, and also in bread. These are really good sources of vitamin D. The next tip on how to prevent stretch marks is to actually include more zinc rich foods in your diet. Zinc is really good for healing wounds. It's really good for inflammation. And those are the things that happen when your body goes through those changes. So some of the foods that include zinc are like fish or like nuts. They have a lot of zinc in them and they definitely help to keep your skin healthy. The next tip on how to prevent stretch marks is to keep your skin moisturized. I cannot stress how important it is to have proper moisturizers. You cannot be too moisturized, okay? Your skin needs to be hydrated. It needs to be moisturized. I made a video on my shower routine and I showed you guys some of the moisturizing lotion, cream, and serums that I use and how I use them. If you want to see that video, make sure you give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, because that would be the next, I think it's going to be the next video after this. So just subscribe if you want to see that video. I'll be sure to put that video out for you guys. It just shows my shower routine and how I layer up my moisturizing creams, lotions, and serums, and that has been able to help me fade my stretch marks and also prevent new stretch marks from coming through. So the next tip on how to prevent stretch marks is to actually tackle stretch marks as soon as you see them. When stretch marks start, they start to be really itchy and they start to show up as like purple or red lines. That is the perfect time to start tackling your stretch marks. So you want to tackle your stretch marks as soon as you see them. I've mentioned that in my what to do when you first see stretch marks video. I also dedicated a whole playlist to stretch mark solutions, how I cover up my stretch marks, and how I reduce the appearance of my stretch marks. And if you are loving this series on my channel, make sure you give this channel a big thumbs up. Make sure you like this video for more videos and solutions on stretch marks. I want to thank you guys so much for your love, comment, support, and feedback on my channel. I want to wish you guys every ounce of love, joy, happiness, and success. And I'll see you in my next video.